Anyone else getting panicked texts or calls from far-off friends and family over the Rio Grande? That's what happens when a fabled river goes dry and makes the national news. The rest of the world now knows what is happening with the Rio, and you don't have to live here to be shocked over it. I'm even getting the "what is a silvery minnow" questions. It's very interesting. Now, it's shocking to see our situation now being a barometer of global warming in the nation. I can't help thinking about all the other areas of the country struggling with water and flooding right now and how starkly we stand apart from all that. But here we are. I live within a short walk of the river, and honestly, there's a part of me that doesn't even want to see it firsthand. I'll do it eventually, but if a dry river inside a major metropolis doesn't trigger something in you regarding global warming, what else can?